Our 7th grade musicians, our 8th grade advanced band, our high school band, and there are our high school jazz ensemble. We will be performing also this Saturday here on stage with a Romney Fogginger concert. And we have some really outstanding performers also that are going to do some special events for you. And for all of you small ones out there, someone told me Santa Claus is coming out. But he needs your permission. Is it okay for Santa Claus to stop by here? Is that okay? Yeah. This is one of our favorite events of the whole year. We're so happy that all of you are here to participate in this. You'll see the program. You'll see the program that after the high school band performs, there is a 15-minute intermission. Just outside these doors and outside the back, our Music Boosters Association, and they have gathered out there and they have prepared some delicious treats for you. I understand there's hot dogs, I understand there are nachos, I understand that there's one of my favorite foods of all foods. I'm being honest, that's the only reason I came tonight. Once we get to the intuition, please make your way out there. As I like to say, all I want you to do is just spend all your money. Spend all your money. So, look, there are a lot of beautiful people behind me. Beautiful people out there, but I think let's hear what these beautiful people up here have to say. So, please give a big round of applause to our band director, Mr. Greg Daniel. Are you guys all in 6th grade? Some 6th graders and some 7th graders? Wow, 6th graders. How many of you, this is your first concert? Okay, let me ask you one more question. Who's happy? Okay, one more question. Who's happy and scared? All right, everyone please welcome again Mr. Greg Samuel, please.
Students, all with access to the beginning band, and they're all doing us
Nicholas. I'd like to thank all the parents out there that helped us get instruments in these guys' hands. I want to thank you for your support. I want to thank you for encouraging them to practice, continuing to encourage them to practice even over the break, because they have lots of extra time. I really look forward to you hearing the 7th grade and 8th grade band next, because that's where they get to go when they decide to continue on with it. So once again, here's your beginning band. This is Jolly Old St. Nicholas.